What's going on? Nice to meet you. You made it. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
We're playing a game called Hot Seat, and I love this game because it's so easy to win $500. If you know nothing about nothing, you can still win $500. If you're even moderately good at the game, you're going to win $2,500. If you're just average, you're going to win $5,000. You can win $10,000. If you play the game perfectly, you're going to win $20,000. And all you got to do to win it is know a little bit about these items right here. We're going to show you prices, and you have to tell us whether the real price is higher or lower. That's all there is to the game. If you get five right, $20,000. George, tell us all about it, please.
All right, here we go. First up, this waterproof grooming kit features a full-size trimmer and a body hair shaver. Using plant-based filters, this water pitcher removes pollutants and contaminants. This stainless steel salad spinner has a basket insert that doubles as a colander. Built to withstand the elements, this GPS navigator can help you find your way. And finally, this adjustable LED headlamp has four light modes and is water, dust, and damage resistant.
There you go. Now have a seat in the hot seat. It's actually just a very comfortable, cushiony chair. Yeah, there it is. Now, like I said, all you have to do is tell us whether the prices are higher or lower than what we show you. It's a time part, this first part of the game. There's two parts. First part is time, 35 seconds. I'm going to be looking at the clock the whole time. I'll let you know if you're in time trouble. As we roll you in front of each prize, we're going to show you a price on your display, and also we're going to show the audience the same price. If you think the actual price is higher, hit the red button for hot, higher. If you think it's lower, hit the blue button for cold. Let's start out with the shaver. $25, higher or lower? Higher. The pitcher, $130, higher or lower? Lower. Salad spinner, stainless steel, higher or lower than $19? Higher. Handheld GPS, higher or lower than $195? Lower. And the headlamp, higher or lower than $65? Higher. 6 seconds to spare. What I tell you, plenty of time. Now the second part, we're going to roll you in front of the ones you had right.
Okay.
In no particular order, assuming you have at least one right. Salad spinner, higher than $19 for an easy $500, please. Boom, $65, just that easy. I told you. Easy $500. Now we're going to roll you in front of the next one that you might have right. We don't know. We're just assuming you have this next one's right. Now, on this game, you're always risking something. So if you go for the $2,500 and you're wrong, you lose your $500. But if you're right, if this shaver is more than $25, you get $2,500. Want to go for it?
Let's go
for it. Higher than $25. $42. Mario, nice job. Next one, please. This one, we're moving up to the $5,000 territory. Now we're talking money. Handheld GPS, lower than $195. If you're right, you get $5,000. If you're wrong, you lose your $2,500. Do you want to go for it?
I'm going to go.
He's going to go for it. Lower than $195, please. $110. $5,000. $5,000. Two more to go to get to the promised land. Well, you said that the headlamp was higher than $65. If you're right, you get $10,000. If you're wrong, you lose $5,000. Do you want to go for it? You're going to stop?
I'm going to stop.
You got $5,000. Congratulations. Yeah. Come on down here. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm not going to try to talk you out of it. Let's see, it was higher, so you had that one. No regrets, though, because you got $5,000, and the pitcher, lower than $130. Higher, you only had one. Hey, no regrets, buddy. You got $5,000, $5,003. More price games coming up in the second half of the show. Don't go away.
Nice job, brother. Good job.
Thank you so much.